स्टूडेंट्स, आवर नेक्स्ट टॉपिक इज इलेक्ट्रिक एनर्जी। इलेक्ट्रिक एनर्जी द टोटल इलेक्ट्रिक वर्क डन और टोटल एनर्जी सप्लाइड बाय द सोर्स ऑफ ईएमएफ दैट इज सेल इन मेंटेनिंग द करंट इन एन इलेक्ट्रिक सर्किट फॉर ए गिवन टाइम इज कॉल्ड इलेक्ट्रिकल एनर्जी कंज्यूम्ड इन द सर्किट। It is equal to electric energy is the total work done or energy supplied by the source of EMF in maintaining the current in the electric circuit for a given time. As the work done in maintaining the current I for a time t when a potential difference V is applied, this is equal to W is equal to VIT. Therefore, electrical energy is equal to work is equal to VIT. अब हमारे को पता है VI is equal to क्या होता है भाई? VI is equal to P होता है. Therefore, W is equal to P into T. Therefore, electrical energy is equal to electric power into time. The SI unit of electrical energy is joule. SI unit of electrical energy is joule. Electrical energy is joule or electric energy is joule. SI unit of kinetic energy is joule. Potential SI unit of potential energy is joule. SI unit of mechanical energy is joule. Therefore, SI unit of all types of energy is joule. Now, if V is 1 volt, I is 1 ampere and T is 1 second, then W is 1 joule. Or if P is 1 watt and T is 1 second, then W is also 1 joule. The commercial unit of electrical energy is 1 kilowatt hour, or this is called board of trade unit, or this is also called unit of electricity. Therefore, 1 kilowatt hour is equal to 1 kilowatt into 1 hour, because electrical energy is electric power into time. SI unit of power is watt, time is second. Now 1 kilowatt hour is 1 kilowatt into 1 hour. Now 1 kilowatt is equal to 1000 watt into 1 hour. 1 kilowatt hour is the total energy. 1 kilowatt hour is the total energy consumed when an electrical appliance of power 1 kilowatt works for 1 hour. Therefore, 1 kilowatt hour is equal to 1000 watt hour, 1000 watt into 1 hour bhi likh sakte hain isko. 1 hour is equal to 60 minute and 60 minute is equal to 60 into 60 second. On multiplying all these, we get 3.6 into 10 to the power 6 joule. Therefore, 1 kilowatt hour is equal to 3.6 into 10 to the power 6 joule. Now, the electrical energy is equal to VIT, or this is equal to P into T. Now, here, if we write V is equal to IR from Ohm's law, this becomes I square RT. And in this equation, if in place of I, we write V upon R, substitute in place of I, substitute V upon R, this becomes V square T upon R. So, therefore, these are the formula of electric energy.